Constantine! Restrain him! Why have you done this? But for you. For us. So that we may live free at last.
This makes no sense. Constantine, it's madness.
You don't understand because you're still attached to the old world. This old, dying world which, to survive, has betrayed, used, and manipulated us and would not have hesitated to kill us.
Perhaps, but...
I've seen death, cousin. And I understood the vanity of it all. My father's ruses, just so he could earn more power. The political bowing and scraping to preserve corrupted nations. I have been offered unrivaled power, allowing me to get rid of this. To send the old world back to its inevitable death, and to build something new here. Something unique And this new world is my gift to you. You and I could be its new gods, the immortal and benevolent monarchs.
He himself is the incarnation of the old world he is speaking of. He has its vices and its poison. For his own immortality, he's prepared to destroy everything around him, to break millennia of cycles. I implore you, flesh of my land, think of all the lives that will come to an end to feed his pride.
Don't listen to this old god. He's like all the others, after all, clinging to life. All you have to do is to bind yourself here, with me, and we will be gods together, forever.
Night, sweet prince.